Brian that comes from Houston. They're not that familiar with the city that's in Texas. Division rivals, you play your guys and try to knock those division rivals out, or do you protect your guys and rest them? When I was in that position, we always rested our players.
So you can't go with you. Yeah, I spoke to him after the game and I said, how is it that you keep getting open and catching the ball when everybody in the stadium knows it's coming to you? He said, it's attention to detail, it's preparation, and it's attitude. You guys were talking about the can't guard Mike Twitter him. I asked him how he came up with that. He said, after not the hottest day, the second round, chip on the shoulder, and he developed that mindset. There is 145.
Left all my exes behind, taken for granted, leave all in mind. Taking your parents, nothing means anything.
And that's not